friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is the voice of the Super League, Eddie Hemmings.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to the match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
Crowd's up, we're underway.
He decides the deep kick is the way to go.
Southernwood there to field the kick. He surges forward. Great strength. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong.
Two nice on the there. Kick going. He's held there.
Southernwood.
Has a pass back inside.
Farrell.
Right, carrying defenders with him. Wow. Him
nice defence.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward.
Wrapped up.
No way through. That's tackle five. Kicks.
He's pushed that one too far.
Not a good kick option, and I wager the player knew it as soon as it left his boot.
Restarting play with a tap.
McCart. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Sanderson with momentum, proving a handful.
One, release.
Wilson has a look and passes long.
Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back.
Classic tackle.
Move it.
Inks. Nice step. Grabbed by the defence.
Three. He's held there. Let him go. Let him go. Held.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
From that play the ball, he dashes from dummy half.
O'Sullivan. Launching himself at the defence.
He's held there.
Ansell. With a torpedo punt. This will be a line dropout.
Hasn't he got some pace? Driving forwards. That is strong.
Let him go. Right, here's tackle one.
Mackay, look at the acceleration. They force him back. Haley charges at the defence. Haley surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Ansell.
Held. Up
the defence is looking shaken
with a quick pass.
Ansell.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
Loops it over the top.
Ansell.
This is a high kick. No result on the last, and we'll have a changeover. He's pulled them up.
The opposition cannot believe they're getting the ball here. A golden opportunity.
Watson! And he's got inside. Breakthrough!
He's held there.
Run! To play the ball
release.
After that tackle.
Feeds the short ball. Ansell. Lee surges forward in the tackle. He's
two,
held up
hands
over
away.
The line, but I do think he got the ball down.
Snappy pass.
Ansell. No.
Probing for holes, but no way through. Sanderson. Lovely pass.
Big Ant.
Not able to break through the strong defence.
Big Ant.
Holding up well. No way through for Big Ant.
On the balance of probability, I reckon he's got this down. He heads east. Ansell, there's pressure on this kick. Diffuses that high kick. They drive him back. Big Ant. Southernwood.
Right, he's tackle one. Hill, move.
Ma. He surges forward. Ma.
That's your second.
Knocks his run.
Hill there. Clear him.
Rambani. Farrell. Powers forward.
Hill.
This is good.
Three. Hands off.
Rambani.
He's held there.
Still a couple
That's
of tackles left here.
Hands off.
Walker. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Surges forward in the tackle. Misses the tackle. Duffy surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Lee. His shadow can't keep up with him. One of the local heroes gets the try.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
From here all day. There's the goal. Big end. Home side is still in front. Goes long. Sanderson marks the ball. Haley with momentum.
Hill. One. Release.
O'Sullivan driving forward.
Hill. Two.
McCart breaks through the tackle. The tackle there.
Three. Hill.
This team is on a roll.
Get back, look at me.
Heskett, plenty of determination in that run. He's got momentum. Still going. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Punts it. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Good burst this one. He's got momentum. Hallett runs from acting half.
Hill. Two.
Charges up and through a tackle. Good play there, offloading the ball. Smeaton mesmerizes the defense with a step. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Smeaton powers forward. Ref says four. Brambody spreads it wide. He finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Walker out in the open space. He puts a kick in behind. Able to stand in the tackle. Kicks it along. They get the change over. Duffy batters his way through that tackle. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Great step. Just short of the halfway line. Norfolk carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Three. Move.
A snappy pass. Keeps going. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Classic tackle. That's tackle four. Breaks through the line. Taking the ground. Almost into touch. Referee signifies fifth tackle. launches a kick. They have the numbers.
He's held there. One. Release. Held. Get up. Two.
Fooling the defense with that step. And
three,
they're
hands away.
Right on the third. Foot clear to tarmac, he's coming through. Explodes through the tackle.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Hayward showed some individual brilliance there. That's his first try of the match.
A very good try scored here. Well played.
Not the toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. Count that as 2 points.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed, lead by one. Kicks long. Southernwood able to take that catch.
Hill, that's one. Move!
Terrible ball. No respect for ball security.
Right, he's tackle one.
Flicks a short pass. Sanderson carrying defenders with him. Wow! He'll have to play the ball after that tackle with a little bullet pass. Mackay.
He's held there.
Way through
he's
this set.
Three.
That's a clever pass. Ansell.
No.
There's the fourth tackle. Lee with momentum. Proving a handful. Loops a pass. Ansell trying.
And he's in for a try. No doubt about it.
Nicely done. Good try. It was a bit scrappy, but he got the try. Big Ed now has two for the match.
Yes, sirree. It's a beautifully weighted grubber kick that found the chasers and well taken. A total misread by the defensive line.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? Touchy's flags go up, that's a goal. Big Ed, lead by seven. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Pesker.
He's held there. One. Release.
They managed to wrap him up just short of the 30-meter line. Lee.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Sanderson. The tackle is a double act. There's the fourth tackle. Sanderson goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. Hayward surges forward in the tackle. Barnstorming run.
Two hands away.
That's the halftime siren. And that brings us to the end of the first half. Eddie, this game's not over by a long way.
I really liked what I saw in that first half. Some bruising defence, some nice...
Back from half time and we are underway. He's there to bring the kick back.
Hill, get off him. Right, he's tackle one.
He surges forward.
Is Hill there? Hill, two.
Watson explodes through the tackle. In open pasture now.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. He surges forward. Great strength. Punts. He's well positioned to take that kick. Weaves his way through that tackle. Puts him away. Bunny cutting out his teammates, evades that tackle. Support is there.
Three back with me.
Walker powers forward. This is good. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Shows us his pace now. Watson held on too long there.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
Go for line here. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap. Steps in the short one. Manning driven back. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Southernwood. The ref calls
Hill. Keep going.
Southernwood delivers the wide ball.
Three hands away. He's held there.
Holmes. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. They've lost it. One. Nice tackle.
Police.
McCart. Haley with momentum.
Hill. Two.
Lee. Driving forwards. That is strong. Haley. And offloads the ball. Held is the call from the ref.
Four. Move.
Answer.
Held.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. McCart. He punts it. Showing plenty of speed. He's clear. Finally taken down. Over the 30-meter line. Marr surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Dashes out of dummy half. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defense. Just short of the halfway line. With a quick pass. Nice step. Across the paddock he goes. He's got momentum. The attack coming in waves. Manning.
No.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Kicks the football very high. Big Ant managed to get to the ball. Bamboozles the defense with a step.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
He's got momentum. Still going. Haley driving forward. Good tackle.
Hill.
Lee.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
O'Sullivan. Great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Freeze has played the ball on the 40-meter line. He heads east.
The two-man tackle is a strong one. Referee signifies fifth tackle.
Tries his luck with a kick. Ouch. Ouch. They force him back.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Southernwood.
He's held there. Up now. Held two.
Manning with a short ball.
Held three. Markers lock in.
Manning.
He's held there.
That's the fourth.
Get back. Look at me.
Southernwood.
Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there.
Breaks the defense. He's got support too.
Tests the defense with a short ball.
And he's in. He's in. They just couldn't stop him.
Give me more. That is a super try. NARL with the acrobatics there. And that's his first.
Wow. Wow. This team has an amazing knack of scoring something from nothing. And this try was certainly no exception. I'm going to remember this try for a long, long time, Andrew.
2 points on offer. He lines this kick up. It hasn't straightened up enough. No goal. Big air. Lead by three. Kicks long. Hayward there to field the kick. That's the 10-metre line. Chandler surges forward in the tackle.
Release.
He gallops over the 20-metre line. Southernwood carrying defenders with him. Walker. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Playoff. Sanderson slips in the short one. Two right. Defenders he's and he's one. Down.
He's held there.
Look at the acceleration. Nice vision. Cut out ball. Mackay powers
one,
forward.
Two.
Mansell. That's a clever pass. Beats a man.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Teb.
Held.
Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Sanderson. With momentum, proving a handful.
Did the last.
Loops a pass. Ansell produces a grubber kick. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. Tackle one completed. His shadow can't keep up with it. 30 metres away, he plays the ball.
Held.
Ansell. Swamping tackle.
That's your second.
Hasn't he got some pace? They force
three.
Him back.
Held.
Little dummy half run here. O'Sullivan charges at the defence.
He's held there.
That's tackle four. Lee.
Held.
That's tackle
five.
Four.
On the ten.
Loops it over the top.
Ansell
kicks this very high. Well, that is what is called taking the pressure off your team. A great take, and they'll come back to the 20.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Back underway with a tap.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Rembani.
One, release.
Hallett. Southernwood surges forward in the
two.
Tackle.
On the keep going.
Ma, cut out ball.
Hill, three, hands off.
Ainsco.
That's tackle four, hands
they
off.
They roll forward again. beats a tackle, just short of the 30. Gets a kick away. Nice step. Galloping, he stretches out. He is flying. Try number three for Biggie.
Absolutely brilliant. That passage of play started from inside their own half. This team can score from anywhere, and it was perfectly demonstrated there. Just take a look.
From here. Successful with a conversion. Big Ed lead 20-10. The deep kick is the way to go. He surges forward.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there.
Lee. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? Lee powers forward. This is good. O'Sullivan. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
I like that. He's kept it alive.
Fires out a pass.
Hands away.
Big Ed, not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. This time it's a short pass. O'Sullivan carrying defenders with him. Wow. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Hesketh out in spaces.
He's held there.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Sanderson. That's good positional play to take the kick.
Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set.
Not sure what happened there. And shut out of the play by that tackle. Ma. He finds the accelerator. He surges forward. Great strength. Hayward. Hayward surges forward in the tackle. There's the full-time siren. Referee blows full-time. It's ended. What's your thoughts on the match?
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, as the crowd start to leave, Eddie is already gone. He must have a plane to catch. Don't worry about saying bye. Eddie, we'll see you next time.